What is it?
Just a moment from yesterday.
What?
Oh. Oh, before you go on this. Before you do this. I is this Anthony, is this okay. Gotta say. Now I thought about this last night and started laughing.
Yeah, I did too.
I don't know what happened. It's too bad, you know, we have a no name rule here.
This was
no
something. Names. This was something, boy.
We have a no name rule, but it's just too bad that we can't give credit where credit is due for this one. I was absolutely blown away.
I agree.
Yeah.
It would be great to let you know, the individual responsible for this. Mm-hmm. Never have we heard such secretions.
We can say it was a family member here on the program.
Can we live it?
Yeah, let's hear it. Let's
Jeez. Wow. Oh, hey.
You know, author. 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 Author, author.
Oh, God.
We hear that one more time.
Hey. Hey,
I know I did.
Yeah. Two textures.
It was a big in and then had a little something extra.
You know, like a like.
Let's hear it again. Now.
Oh, God.
Boy. Well, let's just bow to the one. Let's bow to the one right now for the...
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. Wow. All right. One more time. Now, this time, listen, because it was not only was it strong, powerful, but listen to this, because it was almost on key. In the middle of it, it actually reached the key that Chicago was playing in.
And also listen again, because it could in fact be, if you use your imagination, the lead singer who's singing the song, because he goes, whoa!
Okay.
Oh, my God.
yeah. Well, again, yes. Author.
Yes.
Author.
Absolutely. Mm. Absolutely. Mm.
And we know our secretions around here. You want to be judged by your secretions, you come to us.
You know what? I love thinking of it as the lead singer of Chicago. Let's listen one more time. Okay.